Hey, what the business said? This the kid right here, you hear me? Real nigga shit. Let me talk about this shit. Why every time I get on my tube, man, I ain't never got no niggas out here on my YouTube, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I'm on this motherfucking YouTube for about, what, 3 years now? Going on 4. This shit will be 4 years for me, you hear me? And I got these hoes on here. I don't know who they is, niggas, bitches, hoes, niggas, shit. I don't know. But they up here, you know what I'm saying, on my video, they giving me, you know, the likes up, they give me thumbs down. I don't know. On this video uploaded today, I did this video called Dedicated to Snoop. Guess what? I mean, Dedicated to Snoop, biggest fan. It was a little shout out on here. They liked my video, and she be commenting whatever. She made a page. I guess it's her first time having a page. She just made one. And her YouTube channel name is, you know what I'm talking about, Snoop Biggest Fan. I'm like, what the fuck? You know what I'm talking about? Like, these people on here thumbing down. Let me tell you one thing, y'all haters. Guess what? I don't give a fuck about y'all hating on my videos. I really don't. Because I'm a type of nigga. I'm an individual. I put whatever I want to put on this motherfucker. If you don't like it, bitch, don't look. I ain't asking nobody to get on my YouTube. I ain't the type of nigga. Yeah, I got ads and shit on my YouTube, right? I don't ask people to go click on my ads. I don't play, hey, go click on my ad. You know, go watch my videos. I don't never tell nobody to go watch my videos. You feel me? I might be like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Get at the page or whatever. Add a like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. But I don't ask y'all just to go to my video and like my shit. I don't give a fuck if you don't like my shit. Real nigga shit, though. I'm just being real with it because, see, I'm a real ass nigga. And that's what real niggas do. I don't give a fuck about you. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Like on my page or whatever, you want to, you know, thumbs down. Bitch, you can thumbs down all you want to. Because at the same time, at the end of the day, guess what, partner? I'm still getting paper. I'm still getting bread, homie. So it really don't matter. So why is you tripping? Why is you tripping? So you mad? Real nigga shit. On YouTube, I've been famous for about 3 years now, you hear me? Going on four, baby. I'm still kicking. I'm still gonna be a star, nigga. You can't never get me down. They can't make me frown. Can't make me cry frown. I'm gonna put these haters on. Listen, niggas, haters can't never get me down. I'm gonna hurt these haters with a smile when I come around. But excuse you and your little feelings. If you ain't your feelings, I don't give a fuck. Cause guess what? I'm snooping. I'ma still live it up. Yeah. Nigga, I'ma still do me, nigga. I don't give a fuck. Fuck with your hair, I'll fly like a bird. Walking slow motion cause I'm on that serve. Work. Real nigga shit though. Well, I'm at the barber. Know what I'm talking about? Trying to get my edge up and shit. So I can get braided up again, you hear me? Got to stay braided up. Got to stay braided up, you hear me? But shit, real nigga shit, I don't give a fuck. Like, motherfuckers, this, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't like my videos. I don't give a fuck. I'm just putting this video out here to let y'all know. Y'all can keep on hating, you hear me? Y'all can keep on hating because I'm going to keep on shining. While y'all hating, I'm getting my paper and I'm still grinding because this game will be mine at the end of the time. Yeah, this is my time. This is my time to shine. You hear me? Like, shit, I got so much swag, nigga. A swag like mine, gotta thank the Lord. I'm trying to be in the studio, gotta get my name on that billboard. You can't tell me I ain't working hard to get my name on them charts. Nah, you gonna love me for my ambition. Being famous is my mission. You can't tell me I ain't giving this shit 1,000%. Ask me, am I sure I'ma get 1,000%? I'ma say positively. Ask me, am I sure I'ma say positively? How I messed up. Nah, but listen. No, I'm talking about, I'm gonna do it like this here. You can't ask me. You can't tell me I ain't giving this shit 1,000%. Ask me, am I sure? I'm gonna say positive now. See, I'm gonna work hard. I'm gonna make it in this game if it's meant from the Lord. Trying to get my name on that Billy's board of choice now. See, I'm trying to give my mama the everything, the better things, the diamond rings, the finer things. Know what I'm talking about? Real nigga shit. That shit just a freestyle. You hear me? I'm gonna have to write that shit down and go ahead and put that shit in the studio. But shit, real nigga shit, I'm gonna make a song just for y'all motherfuckers, for my haters. To say, hey, y'all gonna love me for my ambition. And guess what? I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna still do me. Young Snoop walk around in these streets. Yeah, I'm a G. What? Nigga, I don't give a fuck. all the shit I did in the past, nigga, I'm still living it up. Now, I'm still getting paper. Shout out to my haters, because I just motivated. While I'm getting paper, I'm shining on you haters. I'm going to make you haters cry or frown. You can't make me cry or frown. Talk about me like with my head laying down. Hell nah, nigga, I'm still licking up. And I'm going to keep my confidence while you still talking down. I'm going to hurt you haters while I'm frying. Like I told y'all before, this a young kid, nigga. Young stupid in this bitch, nigga. Fuck what you talking about and fuck who you with, bitch. This the city, nigga. I'm in a motherfucking stead. Yeah, that's why I lay my head, nigga, trying to get my bread. Just a young nigga trying to get a shine on. Yeah, nigga, this my time. Let me get my grind on. Hey, bro. Hey, real nigga shit. You hear me? I ain't even worried about y'all haters, man. I ain't even worried about y'all haters because I'm still shining, nigga. I'm